This is how you can make the original paper airplane. As you can see, I've already made one. Put staples in it, so I could put the bottom part on. And now I'm gonna make a new one. First, you fold it sideways like this. Make sure the things are lined up. Then you go like this on both sides. You fold it in like this. See? Yeah, on both sides. These parts down. There you have it. An original paper airplane. See ya.